Capolavoro.
There goes Grim.
Oh, we got him.
Oh, wow. He's about to stick him on his team.
Save.
Save myself.
If I didn't talk,
oh, yeah. You're not going to be able to move and cast your lightning anymore. They're taking away the moving of it.
Oh, did they left already? Oh yeah, they did.
Yeah.
Guys, kill the blobs.
Come on, team.
She's just gonna keep spewing forth more of them.
Go, go, team.
Look at all the blobs.
Oh, shoot. No more cooldowns for me. That's it.
Those blobbies. Beware. YR dead?
Beware.
Yeah, I are dead because I got hit by a blob and I got a lag spike, I believe, but I could be mistaken.
Good job.
Yes, you can report.
Yay, my tank is hurt.
Oh, that's yours. It's all
yours now. I thought it was the other one. Woo! I'm happy. Okay, Grim, if the train drops, I'll let you have it.
And this fucking log won't still do it. I'm starting to hate this log.
Haste.
Mary wanted the neck piece. Mary gets the neck
piece. What Mary want, Mary get. And Nade rolled 69.
Here comes the third, and now here comes the fourth.
Under the couch.
I'm like one. You guys ready? Focus on the bowels. On the bowels. Just kidding, one thing.
I'll go the upper ones.
Down below jump, you get the up top jump.
Okay,
I'll catch up to him. Found my cat downstairs in the office.
Is he okay?
Yeah, he's just.
They do that.
Did somebody free Gammon?
Yeah, he has a sword.
Yeah. Alright, question. Who the fuck is Gammon? Seriously.
He's coming.
Okay, Gammon was an individual for Rogue Questline back in Vanilla. The point of him was to be pickpocketed so you could prove your rogue abilities and learn your pickpocketing skills. Because of that, he had to be he had to be the yellow neutral NPC rather than a green one, right? Because you can't pickpocket your friends. And after that questline for rogues just fell off the map, they left Gammon in the bar. So all throughout Cataclysm and whatnot, when they did the Cata revamp, he was given the elite level 85 status. So it was just like people's goal in Ogrimmar to like challenge him to duels and try and beat him because he was a neutral NPC that you could challenge. And people basically beat him up for an entire expansion before they did anything else to the character. And he became one of the people who did not like where Garrosh was going with the Horde. So they, early on in this X-Pack, they put him under lock and key with the guards. And the guards have been beating him ever so slowly to execute him against that tree. And now he gets to help us take down Nozgrim, and that's it.
After we beat the shit out of him for two expansions.
Technically, he doesn't help us because
I think I'm dead. I'm just saying.
Yeah, well, he should help us if people hadn't, figured out the fast way around the trash thing. There's actually
my
an achievement for if we go back and kill those trash mobs and let him help us kill Nozgrim, as long as he's alive when Nozgrim dies. If he's been in the Nozgrim battle with us helping, we get an achievement for Gammon who'll save us all.
I remember a long time ago my cousin told me when players could, use mind control because you're susceptible to mind control from a priest or whatever. Mind control and use some skill on other players while he was mind control. And you'll just see people drag him out of the auction house.
Okay, kill him off.
Start running around.
That was pretty common.
You got one?
I have taunted one person off.
I have stopped hitting, so don't you bore me.
Think we can get to carry today?
We got 1 hour to clear all three.
No, I'm dead.
Fuck.
Oh.
Landing in.
Panther.
Are you guys ready tomorrow, though?
Usually
we do
no
not
one
raid
shows
on
up
Fridays.
Group 3 will be raiding on Friday.
Yeah, I'm gonna continue this.
Do I need to run back there and yes, I do.
I'm running to you. Running as fast as I can.
Welcome to the circus.
But it's not fast enough.
Sprinkle. All over.
my face. Coming to you, coming to you.
Just start peeling one off at a time.
It won't come to me.
Yeah.
It doesn't want to leave you. It's a furry. Oh! Somebody likes furries! Oh my god! Got another one!
Oh my god!
This guy is totally shocking my jock strap.
Shocking your jock?
Yes, my dick. That's a panda dude! Compare these moves!
Shocking your jock? I'm gonna grab some water real quick. I'll be right back.
Savvy, EDC.
Savvy.
We got time to run his rush. Do I have time to run his rush real quick?
Yeah.
Yeah, you do. We're just gonna take out these iron blade people. Oh. While they're circle jerking.
Circle jerk.
Talk.
Okay, Grim. You're a DK, you're a
we're gonna need a life group, Savvy. Kick Savvy from group for right this second until he ports out and then re-invite him.
Offline, really?